So, welcome back to our channel. So, for today's video guys, samahan nyo ako guys sa bagong journey ng aking buhay. Buhay may asawa. So, ito na yung buong videos ko guys ng aking first flight and first na travel ko guys going abroad. So, sana guys, don't forget to subscribe and support my channel and let's go! At ito na nga guys, papasok na tayo sa airport. Naiya Terminal 1 departure.
Yan na nga guys, kung narinig nyo guys, ganyan lang talaga kami sa pagkakapit.
Ikaw, naman naman ka palang sa. Ayaw mo palang sa. Iyak na yan. Give me more.
Video to eh.
Video ba?
At dito naman sa entrance na to guys, ang hihingiin lang dyan guys is yung passport at saka yung itinerary. Medyo matagal, natagalan kami kasi mayroong pangmas na una sa amin. So ang sabi ni husband dito guys is mag-check in luggage muna kami kasi ang luggage ko guys is nasa 45 kilos siguro lahat o sobra.
Start, ay na.
So after namin guys mag-check in luggage, sinabihan ako na kailangan namin magbayad ng travel tax bago nila ako bibigyan ng boarding pass. So at yan, at nagbayad kami guys, nagbayad si husband ko ng 1,620 para sa aking travel tax. So at yan na nakuha na rin namin yung aking boarding pass at mga guys, nandito na kami ngayon sa loob at hinahanap lang ni husband ko yung aming flight number. So, yan guys, yung PR501 Singapore. Doon kasi kami mag-change plane guys sa Singapore.
Hey handsome, where are you going? Really? So diba?
Will you come with me?
Really? Of course, I will come with you.
Nandito na kami ngayon guys sa loob ng Philippine Airlines papuntang Singapore. Merong pa dinner sa Philippines. So at yun guys, after ng 3 hours, nandito na kami ngayon sa Singapore Airport. So, let's go guys, dala tayo for a while. So ngayon guys, nandito na kami sa waiting area ng aming next flight papuntang Finland. At yan yung aming sasakyan na plane guys. Ang plane, ang pangalan ng plane na yan guys is Finnish Airlines. So yan na, papasok na kami sa loob. So, saglit lang talaga guys yung waiting namin dyan. Wala pa man yatang 30 minutes. Ayan. Andito na kami ngayon guys sa loob ng Finnair. Yan. Ang laking plane nito guys. Sobrang laki niya kaysa sa Cebu Pacific, kaysa sa Philippine Airlines. Mas malaki itong Finnair guys. At ito na nga guys, ito breakfast Finnair. May pa dinner din sila guys, kaso makalimutan nyo makita yung video na ito. So at yun guys, omelette at then fish fillet and then something like that. At yun na nga guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa kalawakan papuntang Finland. Guys, sa screen na to makikita mo kung saan bansa na kayo, kung saan lugar na kayo. At ngayon guys is palanding na kami sa Vantaa, Helsinki. So yan na kami guys sa runway ng Helsinki, Finland.
The local time is 22 minutes past 5 in the morning and the temperature is 11 degrees Celsius. Please remain seated and keep your safety belt fastened. You may now switch off the flight mode on your handheld device. On behalf of all of us on board, Finnair and the One World Alliance, I hope you have enjoyed your stay with us. Thank you, goodbye, and we look forward to seeing you again soon on board Finnair.
At yun na nga guys, nandito na kami sa...
Thank you!
Helsinki, pababa na kami ni husband ko. Let's go guys, thank you Lord for the safe flight.
Hey, handsome. So, andito kami na yun sa Helsinki.
I don't need to speak English anymore.
Really, sweetheart? What about me? Sweetheart, I don't understand your language. Okay. Hi, handsome. Can you be my boyfriend?
No.
What do you want?
I can only be your husband.
Really? Where are we gonna go now, sweetheart?
I'm wondering. Let's
Guwapo talaga ng lalaking to.
It was on your show. Now I can go to see her.
Sweetheart, look!
Poker King.
Yeah.
Yes, but see that there's the smoking area. That area is smoking area, I see. Mm-hmm.
Akalain mo guys, may Burger King din pala dito. Sikat pala to dito sa Finland. And let's go guys, samahan nyo akong mag-ikot-ikot dito sa Helsinki Vantaa Airport.
So early morning, those socks are not important.
Yeah. Same way.
Good question, sir.
I passed everything, so we are here in Finland now.
Now we should find your luggage.
Yes, we packed with it.
But there's package reclaim, it's there.
Okay. Yeah. It's so good. Nice travel with you. Everything's okay, smooth and everything. What did you say, sweetheart?
Nothing.
Dito na namin kukunin ang aking mga luggages, guys.
Start, take it. Dito na kami ngayon guys sa labas ng pagkuha ng mga luggage namin, nakuha na namin siya. So andito na yung aking husband, magbubuk na lang kami ng ticket para sa train. So ito ang airport dito sa Helsinki. Ganda. Hey, handsome!
Hello, beautiful!
At wala nang gumagamit ng mask dito, guys! Ang smooth ng lahat, you know. Wala kami naging problema, wala maraming tanong, ganon. Ganon lang, kadali. Okay, guys, may kiosk here. It's like a mini grocery siya.
At yun na nga guys, paglabas namin ng airport, dumiretso na kami dito sa train station. Then, si husband ko is busy kasi binibilhan niya ako ng ticket para sa train kasi siya meron, siya ako wala. At ito na nga guys, nakasakay na kami ng train. Yan yung view sa labas. Diba? Nasa city kami guys, pero tignan nyo naman ang view. Para kang nasa forest. So, enjoy the view guys from Vantaa to Helsinki.
That it took, the trees are different from trees in your country, like?
Yes.
Very different.
Mm-hmm.
Not no palm trees.
Yeah, yes.
It's too much cold weather for palm trees.
So this is the first time that we are here now in the grocery.
I'm on deck. Chicken, tomato and mozzarella cheese.
Which one is more tasty?
It's tasty. I remove that if they can speak.
Okay.
So sweet, that's good. Maybe vegan.
Naman kami ngayon guys sa metro station. So, ayan siya.
It's coming.
Yeah, it's coming.
It's look nice.
Nice, nice.
Yeah. Like in the Philippines.
Like it there also.
Like you.
So andito na kami ngayon guys sa bus naman. Ang sikat ng araw pero ang lamig sa labas. Yes, yes, can.
Mm. Mm.
think.
Naples cat is there.
Cat is? Our humble home. Wait. Elevator here. Sweetheart, don't leave me.
Sweetheart.
Don't leave me. So we are here now in elevator. Going to my husband's apartment. So we are here now. Yan guys, kung nakikita nyo. And this is our place. Hey, sweetheart. So, Charan! Sweetheart, you have a nap. Nasaka na lang yung sa loob, ha? And thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye-bye!